Hello friends, welcome to the Mathematics Made Manageable blog on supportive materials, class 12 mathematics, designed by M. Srinivasan, training associate mathematics, KVS Ed, Mumbai. A blog is created for the supportive material class 12 mathematics. The supportive material in every chapter of class 12 mathematics is given at individual pages of the blog. We can view the content of the particular chapter from the blog archive directly. Let us have a quick look on the contents in each page. Each page starts with the syllabus as per CBSE curriculum, and a digital copy of the NCERT textbook is given for a quick reference. The content of the chapter as per the syllabus is prepared with the definition and examples and presented in the form of a PDF file. And the solution to all exercise problems is prepared in PPT format with animation on the solution steps. This PPT also contains the definition with examples also. Now, the above PPT, which contains the exercise problems with animation, is once again presented with the narrations on the solution steps. Each and every solution step is explained so that a child can have a better understanding. The above PPT with narration is converted into a video, and the same video is uploaded in the YouTube for quick reference. Anyone can download the video from the YouTube channel. The link is given against each exercise, followed by the MCQ on the chapter is given in the form of a PDF for practice. The questions for practice is also given in the form of a PDF format in the given chapter. Also, the PDF contains the questions from the present chapter and also the preceding chapters for practice. Now, if lab activities is given by NCERT, that is also given so that a child can understand better by doing the lab activities. There are so much videos available on YouTube on a particular chapter of class 12 mathematics. The Swayam Prabha channel created by IIT professors of IIT Delhi is having videos on the topics of class 12 mathematics. The link to those videos are given at this page. Let us see how to use the blog. You have to follow the link maxmademanageableclass12blogspot.com to open the blog. Open the page designed for chapters and follow the link to view the content. Now, let us see what is there in chapter matrices. Now, this matrices page, when you open it, only the latest, for example, here determinant is the latest that you will open. You have to click these matrices to go to that particular chapter. Now, as explained earlier, it starts with the syllabus followed by a copy of the NCERT textbook. If you click it, the NCERT textbook will open from the Google Drive. This can be used by a child for quick reference. Now, followed by the content, the document contains introduction and types of matrices as per the syllabus with some examples given. Now, it can be opened and it can be downloaded and have it for quick reference. Now, it followed by the solution to the NCERT textbook exercises. Now, 3.1, 3.2, 3.3, 3.4, the link is given against each exercise. Through the link, you can open the PPT, you can download it also, but remember, each PPT is given as a read only. After downloading, click read only to view the PPT. Now, the next set of PPT is the same solutions but with narrations. For example, 3.2, when you open the particular PPT with narration on exercise 3.2 will open. Anybody can download it. These are all PPTs where the audio files are embedded, that is with the narrations, can be viewed after downloading by clicking read only. Now, after that, videos on solution to the MCQ on the chapter 3. Now, this will give you the MCQ on the particular chapter. Now, above that, you are having the videos on solution to NCERT textbook. These are all YouTube videos on the solutions. If you click it, then the video from the YouTube channel opens. Now it can be, you can download it also. Well, now this MCQ on the chapter, 10 questions are given in the form of MCQ, which is in the form of a PDF. You can download it also and have a practice. Then practice question on this chapter are given. Practice questions in the form of a PDF once again on the topic matrices, and for revision, again one practice item is given on relation and function, inverse trigonometry function and matrices. Now for further reference, the link to the videos on matrices prepared by IIT Delhi for Swayamprabha portal is given. There are 6 videos. The link is given. If you open it, then the Swayamprabha channel video will open. Now in the comment, post a comment so that this blog can be improved further. Thank you and have a happy learning.